Today I'm going to draw up a switch panel for the T-Bird that we can cut out on the CNC plasma. My great idea is to make a plate that holds four switches with four giant chrome switch extensions looking like trucker dildos. Right where the headlights go. The headlight switch. Not outside the car where the headlights are.
Now, what why? I mean is like
wait, I'm going to tell you exactly why.
Sure you
something
will.
That I said.
Come on, what are you guys, stupid? Makes much more sense to put the switches where the headlight switch is. Because I have my priorities straight.
The musical form.
That's the key.
Boy, Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. This area is just the perfect size and it would look so good, and my hand lands right here. It's like it was meant to be. As if Jack Telnack designed this area for the hydraulic switches. And he just put the headlight switch there just to hold the place.
Doug, right now is not time for this.
First class jump.
You don't need the headlight switch, man.
As you can see, freely move the articles all around anywhere I like in space.
Oh, well, what is this? Doug Hasselhoff Bernards.
Maybe this is food. I'm hungry. People send me food. They know how hungry I am. Oh, what is it? Is this food? It's not even food. Can I help you? This is the fourth or fifth time someone has sent me penis-related things. Stuff. I don't know where I'm gonna stuff it. I'm beginning to think it's the same person. Is it you, Russell? Are you fucking with me? Someone sent me a giant cardboard dick. Someone dicked me good. I opened up a bag of dick confetti everywhere with a bag of dick gummy worms, which I ate because I was hungry. It made me eat them. It was a shameful day, but I didn't want to go anywhere to get food because I have to make these stupid videos, you know? I got some other dick related. Oh, I got the router shield with dick handles, which is nice. It's great. So I don't dick my fingers up on the router. And now this. What am I gonna do with these? Oh, these are switch extensions. I didn't know they were. Maybe we gotta. Dude.
Doug, it's not the time for this.
I could put these on the end of my Apple headphones to protect my ears and call them earpuds. Okay, you guys gotta quit dicking around. I got shit to do. Quit sending me dick. And then I sucked it and a customer came in.
Keep your glue top fresh
and you can spread the glue around. You know what I mean?
What? Well, what the heck is that?
You guys are gonna make my appendix burst. I'm gonna have to get an appendectomy. Quit being a dick to me.
What the heck is that?
What is this?
Drill it.
Why can't you just look at it?
Yeah, it's sad. It's the only mark.
I mean, just look at it.
Yeah.
I mean, just get a look at that.
What?
Some faggot left the zip tie.
Where's mine?
You don't drink coffee no more.
Have hyperventilia.
I didn't mean like. You should still buy me one.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, that baby's almost done.
Look what the goddamn chupacabra dragged in. Rafa's half chupacabra, half me, because I fucked his mom, and his mom's a chupacabra.
Oh, where is he? I'd like to look at
you. You need to do shit in your mouth.
No, I'm just gonna try to square it off.
Square off that corner?
Yeah, I just touched it and it broke off both sides.
Try to stay over your line. Look, your phone's over.
Respect my fucking line too, then. No, I'm looking at it. Oh yeah, I look much better.
Prof is still working on this Corvette dash mod. What takes longer, a Corvette iPad install or a box build? Around here, I can't tell yet. This dash has to be perfect so Rafa can present the perfect dash to air on this famous show I know of. Popularize his work. Everyone's gonna want dash mods. Then he can buy some goddamn dash kits. If you could quit taking so long, I can get a little bit of money at once and buy something. How am I supposed to get some car parts if he's not sticking to the plan? Hurry up!
Hey, what the fuck?
Whoa.
I apologize.
Rafa just has to go back and fix some flaws in the paint and a couple areas in the bodywork. You can't tell they're there until you paint it. And then you're like, oh shit, I gotta go back. That's why the finishing work on these dash mods and things that have to be painted takes a little bit longer than my box builds. I can slap a box out real quick, but if you need a dash mod, it might take a minute.
I think you're probably right.
I can tell you, he doesn't get that from my side of the family. He must get it from the chupacabra side. I have drawn up a precise masterpiece, and now I'm ready to cut it on the CNC plasma table. I made this panel with one finger, basically, is what I'm trying to say. While Rafa's over here giving himself tennis elbow. Standing on the goddamn dash all day. He's never gonna be done, and I'm already done. I barely had to bend it.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
He's over here fucking sawing trees down.
Shut the fuck up!
I'm gonna blow his goddamn shoulder out like
that. Good, Doug.
I could probably nail the hole. My mother?
No.
You're your grandmother, bitch.
Get that fucking thing over here again and see what happens to it.
You like it?
Look at this panel, dude.
Let me see.
These are little stoppers that are going to hit the dash.
You measured those stoppers out?
Yep, I measured them with the factory stoppers. That might be it.
It's fenced, we can paint it. Oh, I'm gonna have to cut a bunch of shit out, dude.
We got some ligma up in there.
Gotta get rid of this little piece of ligma.
Look at it. It turned out perfect on the first try because I made it. Now I can clean it up and paint it, which will also turn out perfect because I painted it.
It doesn't matter what you did, though.
Maybe Rafa would work faster if he would quit playing that goddamn Game Boy all fucking day. He takes it in the bathroom, takes his shit, plays it, sets it down, wipes his ass, and picks it up again. Before he washes his hands. Do you have any idea how much fecal matter is jammed up in the speaker grill area? May as well shove it up his ass. A muffled ass Super Mario Land music. I'ma shove it up his ass. I probably already have his fecal matter all over my bench anyway because he sets it on the bench. I'm gonna let this dry overnight and make sure it's extra perfect.
Somewhere else, Chapo. Chapalito?
Please don't call me El Chapo, bitch.
You're really close, though.
This is fixed.
All your shits are fixed.
Yeah.
It's just like a little bit of paint touch-up.
Rafa's dash is almost done. It's 99.98% complete. He just has to go back, fix a couple. I told him he should start over with a fresh kit. Maybe the second one would go quicker. You can get your Soundman iPad kits at soundman.com.
I got the switch wire ran and left some slack in case I need to reroute it in the trunk when it's time to put the box in so the box not sitting on the wire. I could probably slap the back seat in now. This is some other shit from fucking some alarm or something. I need to chop it out, but I don't want to cut this out yet. I'm going to follow that and find out where it is. It's probably a low jack antenna. The switch wire goes up over the gauge cluster and right here. I relocated the panel dim switch down there so I could reach it from under the dash. And then we'll relocate the headlight switch down to this panel.
Let's put it right here.
I just need to make a bunch of jumpers, put some ring terminals on these, and wire them up.
I sandblasted the switch panel, dipped it in high build primer, slathered it in Rust-Oleum flat black. I'll let it dry overnight. I have the switch cable ran,
Tomorrow, we'll install the switches, wire them up, slap it in, pick Rafa's mom up, hit the switches up, watch her belly, slap her face. If Rafa has a problem with it, I'll slap him in the titty. He can shut the fuck up, and I'll slap him in the other one on my way out so they're even.
Gotta get them both.
Hope your car blows up and doesn't work because you don't have that fucking sensor.
It's never gonna blow up. Lighten up. He went for my weenie. Tried to bite him.
His home?
Oh, do you have a button for your reset? Oh yeah, put him right on there, dude. Right on there, baby. Boing, boing, boing. You're pimped. You pimped this thing.
Dude, I just pimped my
That's ride. Like the most popular mod to a Honda Fit.
The dick.
The dick on the little...
The dick reset.
It's the only mod you can do to a Honda Fit. It's the only thing.
The dick mod.
It's all you can do to it. It's a girl car anyway.
Yeah, it's sad. It's the only mod.
I mean, just look at it.
This may look complicated, but I use standard speaker wiring colors because I'm a fucking car stereo genius. So I know what's what. I don't have to write shit down. Nothing. It's all up in this big ass head. It's in my second brain. AKA the head penis extraordinary.
Doug, right now it's not time for this.
I have the streams crossed. Where's Russell when you need him? He ran out of shit to say because there's nothing bad about the show. Just fucking can't think of nothing. Oh, there he is. He's back. Is it you sending me the dicks, Russell?
Looks like I just have the fronts backwards, but the dump cartridges are probably backwards on the at the pump. I'm gonna keep it hooked up the same so that the wiring colors stay correct. Because gray should be right. It's acting left. It's acting like a left on me. So I'll switch these at the back real quick.
We still have the front sway bar and rear sway bar hooked up, so when I dump one side, the sway bar is trying to force the other side down. So then when I go to dump the other side, it fucking yanks my neck. I whiplashed my neck. God. I gotta go to the chiropractor or just do it to the other side. Whiplash it the other way. Straightened it out. I feel better than I ever did, actually. It up again. What? Ah.
ghost.
This turned out sweet. The switches landed in the perfect spot. I'll finish this up next time, and Rafa will continue his never-ending dash mod project. Thank you guys so much for always coming back. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. I'll see you guys every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you could put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.